Once upon a time, a young woman named Belle lived in a small village. One day, Belle was strolling through the forest.
Я хочу туалет! Фуф, хочу! Как чисто! Я пукнула. Простите, я капнула.
Suddenly, a little puppy appeared.
Крип, крип. Фу, вас воняет. Простите, я какнула. Ох, фу, как какнула.
Белль began to read from her book. The little puppy loved the story. Белль had made a new friend.
А я тебе принес книжку. Спасибо. Пока, пока.
Somehow, Belle's generous spirit always shined through.